Hello guys, I am your friendly neighborhood platinum, Rare AJ, and you know, let's just play some ones, see how it goes. It's a new season, got this new UI, and you can better trade in menu. So, honestly, let's just test this out. Alright. So, today I'm just going to get into diamond. I swear to God I will. I just got ranked plat 3 division 2. If I win this, it might actually just put me on diamond straight away. I really hope that's the case. We just got to see. It'll be the first time I'm ever diamonded once. I really just miss, like, all of those boost pads. Oh! Okay. Let's try for... I thought I still had my flip. Of course he would. Whoops. There we go. So the hope is that I get diamond and the video just ends. But you know, the odds of that happening are probably pretty low. Probably gonna be like an hour long video and I'm not even gonna get diamond, because that's just my luck. Oh, I'm sweating. Didn't know if he was gonna try to blow me up, because that's what, like, everybody does in that situation. I just wasted so much boost, but I blocked the ball. Okay, great. I'm confused. Oh my God. Oh. Holy crap. One thing I've learned is that confidence is key in Rocket League. If you don't think you're gonna win the game, and your nerves get to you, let's, alright, friendly neighborhood chat. And let's see, no forfeit yet, really? Oh my god. I have a feeling this dude's completely faking everything that's going on. Yeah, he's still very conf. Wait. He's still pretty confident though. But he's chasing the ball now. He's probably pretty happy after that hit. Got that goal. Nice shot. I just gotta keep him from scoring two times. Two times. If he gets that, his confidence is gonna be really high. Mine is not gonna be high. He's not speed flipping anymore. Okay. Excuse me. I shouldn't have done that. I don't need any more goals. I'll just go for it. Game over. Gave him an advantage. I love doing that. Because if I hit it right, I can go for a double touch. Just puts them in a bad situation. If that had bounced, I would have gotten it. Maybe. I ran out of boost, so who knows? His ping is now very much hurting him. Ooh, nice. Pretty lucky, but. You gotta know when to challenge. The second they lose control of the ball, like right there, I should have caught the ball instead of. I would have just left. I kept missing that ball. Whoops. Okay. That works. And he's got that one too. Did I not say nice shot the first time? Oh, right, he exploded me. Why would I? See, that was a mess up. I was way too far up on that one. Fair play. That was called Shadow Defense. I'm sure most of you know, though, or whoever's here. It's probably just Luke. Because I have not uploaded in a fat minute. Whew. I should have just gone for a flick. Alright, so he's going down, trying to hit it. Still got pretty good control. I got that. Okay. He's got control, he's bouncing it. Let's see if we got it this time. Didn't even go up. That's what we like. I should have just gone for that sooner. We got this. So he's that type of player. One who takes your boost and then ball chases. He does not stop challenging under any circumstance. He always goes for a demo, and when he goes to save, he'll always try to hit more towards your goal. Which is how they normally get scored on. And they make a really bad save. See the demo attempt? He's still at it, $10. There you go. He gets scored on again because he doesn't play defense. The classic non-rotator. Nice shot. And then there's two types of these people. The ones who will say thanks to your stuff. Or the one who's saying nothing. Notice him go straight towards the boost before he touches the ball. It's a great example of someone you call not someone supposed to be in platinum. They should be in silver. Almost always, though, they will say what a save when they have more than a 1 point lead. Just gotta. See how tempted he was to get that boost over by his side? I don't know how I didn't get there fast enough, but I guess whatever. Didn't go for the boost. He's getting cocky. Yeah, he's getting pretty cocky. Very fast. Hey, great. Oh, that was bad. Straight for the boost. Yep. He's like, when you took the boost, when? Watch, he's going straight for that boost. He's like, that's my last hope. I know. I know it's your last hope. In, yep. Really? I would just forfeit. Really? Watch this. That's how salty he was. Okay. That was risky, taking it from the inside. What was that? Right. He's coming. These guys always expect it to go exactly how they want it. Excuse me. And this is where the hour-long part comes in. With guys like these, I'm gonna get nine of these guys in a row. Then I'm gonna punch my screen. Just, casually. And probably go to sleep. Okay. Wait, did I touch that? And that's their solution when things don't go their way. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna hit you now. This dude's type of people is more annoying than last type. Gets a boost. No? God, I hate guys like this. Look at this. Oh, I got this. I got this. I got this. Okay, I got this. catch. And that's just me double jumping. Wait, when did I run out of boost? I had about 20 left. Okay, I'm watching. I have 10 now. Right? Now I have 100. Where's it going? And I swear to God, if I don't get diamond. There we go. Okay. Well, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And see you next time. Rare-Tastic day. Bye, guys.